us.
Hello, hello, welcome back to my channel, guys. So, it is officially summer, and I really want to vlog more this summer because I feel like it would be just so cool to document my last summer in Missouri. It is Sunday, June 2nd. It's 12 p.m. I'm about to leave and go to the pool. So I have to have all my essentials. So I have my camera, obviously, my Beats headphones, some popcorn, and then my book. And I also have my water bottle, but that's not with me right now. Anyway, we're gonna head to the pool. So excited. Okay, y'all, so I made it to my car without getting attacked by cicadas, which is always a success. I am going to head over to the pool. I'm meeting my sister there, and then some of my other sisters are coming later. Gotta play some good songs. I know I'm biased, but I feel like I have the best summer playlist, so I'm gonna link it for you guys, because I honestly have some bangers on there, and it's like a wide variety of different types of music. I love this song. We're gonna stick with this one. So I'm at the pool. I'm gonna say hi right to
him. Hi.
Right now we're just tanning, but it's not really that sunny, so it's probably not gonna go that well, but we're still gonna try.
Jenna.
She said hi. They're doing the 15-minute break, so we're just chilling for now, but we're gonna get in soon. Okay, so we've now moved over to a hammock, and I have my book, so we're gonna be cute and cozy until the break is over. My sisters and my nephew are over there. Good morning, guys. So it is now Monday. I got up this morning, I made pancakes, and then I did my Bible time. I got ready for the day. So I'll show you today's outfit. So we've got on these like really big shorts, and then I just have this cute sweater on. Got my bag, my turtle bag, and then for shoes I have these Nike Air Maxes. I don't know if I ever like updated you guys, but I actually quit my job at Texas Roadhouse, and I now work at a preschool slash daycare.
Hi guys, so I'm on my break at work. It's been a long morning. I also have no idea what I'm gonna eat for lunch. During my break, I like to listen to some more like relaxing music, so that way I can kind of collect myself. Oh, I'll see you guys in a bit. I'll update you on what I end up eating for lunch.
Alright guys, so I am done with my break. I ended up eating a chicken sandwich. It was so good. I have to go back to work. I get off at 6. So I love how most of this vlog has been filmed in my car. I just got off work, so I am going to head home. I might be going to a softball game tonight, but it did rain, so I don't know if they're still gonna have it. So that is my plan for tonight. I'm so exhausted, so I'm gonna try to do like some light yoga or something, because I want to move my body. I also just like have no energy. So I did end up going to the softball game. It was pretty chill. My sister lost, but it was still fun. It was a rec game, actually. So she plays competitive, and she also plays on a rec team. This is my setup that I've got going on in here. So I've got my speaker playing like piano sounds and rain, and then I have my diffuser, my candle, and I was going to read a book, but I realized I left my book in my car. I have slime. I will tell you guys like the honest truth. My fun days during the summer are basically the weekends. I do have some evenings where I do like fun stuff. I'm hanging out with my friend tomorrow night, so that should be fun. I'll see you guys in the morning. Good morning. Got my coffee. I woke up way later than I was trying to wake up, but I probably needed the sleep. So right now I think it's like 7 something. My phone's across the room. Since I'm running late, I'm just gonna start getting ready, and then once I'm ready, I'll figure out what I can do based on how much time I have until I leave. So I'm all ready. I did my hair, my makeup, got my earrings on, and then I'll show you my outfit. Here is the teacher outfit of the day. I just have this dress on, and I have to wear like my biker shorts underneath. And then I have tennis shoes. They're all ready to go, but first I'm gonna try to eat something and do my Bible time real quick.
Hey guys, so I'm on my break at my work. I don't have as much time today, so I'm going to go to the McDonald's. That's really close to here, which is not healthy, but I know that I won't have enough time to go home, and I also don't have a whole lot of gas right now. We're gonna try to go somewhere real close, which is McDonald's.
Okay guys, it's like 8 p.m. and we just got done taking pictures in a field. It was so fun, but my legs are itchy. This is Kinsey, by the way.
Hi!
I don't think she's ever been on the vlog.
First feature!
So it's been a fun evening. Yeah, I don't know what else I'm gonna do tonight.
Good morning, guys. So it is now Wednesday. I'm going to get gas before work, and I'm headed to work. I'm not gonna lie, this morning was rough getting up. But I was kind of dumb and like stayed up late talking to my sister. So tonight we're not gonna do that.
So just got out of work. Literally the longest day of my life. It was crazy, but we're gonna go home. My sister and nephew are at my house, so I'm gonna hang out with them for a little bit. Sorry about this angle. I give up trying to fix it. But anyway, I'm gonna hang out with them for a little bit, and then I'm going to just chill. Have a nice, chill, relaxing evening because I literally feel like I'm losing my mind. Super hungry, so we're gonna have to find something good to eat tonight.
Good morning, guys. So it is Thursday, and I have to go to urgent care today. We love it. I don't know if I'll go into like full details right now, but I have to go to urgent care. My mom's coming with me. It's gonna be a fun day. I have to like look a little bit more presentable, not like I'm dying. I know I'm going to urgent care, so it's really not that big of a deal, but guys, so it is now Saturday, and I am feeling much better now after going to urgent care and kind of just having a chill last couple days. But today we are going to this event for, I don't know what to call it. Oh my goodness. But we're going to a fun little event. It's gonna be like very summer vibes because they have like a Ferris wheel and all this fun stuff. So we're gonna try to get some footage there, get some pictures for the Instagram. But yeah, so I'm gonna show you guys my outfit for the day. Try to ignore how messy my room is. I'm gonna have to turn the light on, but we have this really cute top. It's actually from Target in the kids section. And then we have these shorts that are from Zara, and then my Nike Air Maxes again. Yeah, and then all of my jewelry is from, I believe it's pronounced Donazu. That's where all my jewelry is from. And we have this like pearl necklace, so cute. And then my earrings. And then my ring.